Well, the book object essentially is I'm taking existing books and view them not as a container, as a vessel to read from, but as an object. And I manipulate it in the way I add things to it, I drive spikes through it, and I simply memorialize the object in itself in little icons, you know, that are markers in time and in space. The artist book is essentially where you begin from a blank slight, you know, there's nothing, and you have an idea and you follow through with what you want to do. So each one of the things, they begin with notes, they begin with sketches, with drawings, and you create pieces that are new. There's nothing there before. And what I do essentially, I come always from that same angle that I want to re-examine the existing book. You know, where is the book's, where are the limits? What do we do when we sit and read a book for, 10, 12, 15 hours? And I think what I'm trying to do is to re-examine the role of the typical book and come up with concepts that are basically book forms, book formats, but they really push into a different direction.